This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A vineyard, ˈvɪnjərd, is a plantation of grape-bearing vines, grown mainly for winemaking, but also raisins, table grapes and non-alcoholic grape juice. The science, practice and study of vineyard production is known as viticulture. A vineyard is often characterized by its terroir, a French term loosely translating as a sense of place that refers to the specific geographical and geological characteristics of grapevine plantations, which may be imparted in the wine contents. 1. History. 2. Modern practices. 3. Current trends. 4. Terroir. 5. Vignette. 6. See also. 7. References. 8. Further reading. 9. External links. History. Satyrs in Vineyard. Attic. Red figure. Volute Krater, ca. 490 BC, State Collections of Antiques in Munich. The earliest evidence of wine production dates from between 6000 and 5000 BC. Wine making technology improved considerably with the ancient Greeks, but it wasn't until the end of the Roman Empire that cultivation techniques as we know them were common throughout Europe. In medieval Europe, the church was a staunch supporter of wine, which was necessary for the celebration of the Mass. During the lengthy instability of the Middle Ages, the monasteries maintained and developed viticultural practices, having the resources, security, stability and interest in improving the quality of their vines. They owned and tended the best vineyards in Europe, and Vinum Theologium was considered superior to all others. European vineyards were planted with a wide variety of the Vitis vinifera grape. However, in the late 19th century, the entire species was nearly destroyed by the plant Laus phylloxera, accidentally introduced to Europe from North America. Native American grapevines include varieties such as Vitis labrusca, which is resistant to the bug. Vitis vinifera varieties were saved by being grafted onto the rootstock of Native American varieties, although there is still no remedy for phylloxera, which remains a danger to any vineyard not planted with grafted rootstock. Modern practices. Main article, viticulture. Further information, propagation of grapevines. A vineyard with bird netting. Recently planted vineyard in Medanos, Argentina. The quest for vineyard efficiency has produced a bewildering range of systems and techniques in recent years due to the often much more fertile New World growing conditions. Attention has focused heavily on managing the vine's more vigorous growth. Innovation in palisage training of the vine, usually along a trellis, and often referred to as canopy management, and pruning and thinning methods which aim to optimize the leaf area, fruit LAF ratio relative to a vineyard's microclimate have largely replaced more general, traditional concepts like yield per unit area in favor of maximizing yield of desired quality. Many of these new techniques have since been adopted in place of traditional practice in the more progressive of the so-called Old World vineyards. Other recent practices include spraying water on vines to protect them from sub-zero temperatures, aspersion, new grafting techniques, soil slotting, and mechanical harvesting. Such techniques have made possible the development of wine industries in New World countries such as Canada. Today there is increasing interest in developing organic, ecologically sensitive and sustainable vineyards. Biodynamics has become increasingly popular in viticulture. The use of drip irrigation in recent years has expanded vineyards into areas which were previously unplantable for well over half a century. Cornell University, the University of California, Davis, and California State University, Fresno, among others, have been conducting scientific experiments to improve viticulture and educating practitioners. The research includes developing improved grape varieties and investigating pest control. The International Grape Genome Program is a multinational effort to discover a genetic means to improving quality, increasing yield, and providing a natural resistance to pests. The implementation of mechanical harvesting is often stimulated by changes in labor laws, labor shortages, and bureaucratic complications. It can be expensive to hire labor for short periods of time, which does not square well with the need to reduce production costs and harvest quickly, often at night. However, very small vineyards, incompatible widths between rows of grape vines, and steep terrain hinder the employment of machine harvesting even more than the resistance of traditional views which reject such harvesting. Current trends. A vineyard in Napa Valley, California. Numbers of New World vineyard plantings have been increasing almost as fast as European vineyards are being uprooted. Between 1990 and 2003, U.S. vineyards increased from 292,000 acres 1,180. Doubled from 146,000 acres 590. Vineyards can be irrigated and exactly when grapes can be harvested, all of which in serves to reinforce tradition of course. Changes in the law can change which grapes are planted. For example, during Prohibition in the U.S. 1920-1933, vineyards in California expanded sevenfold to meet the increasing demand for home brewing. However, they were largely planted in varieties with tough skins that could be transported across the country to home wine makers, and the resulting wine was of low quality according to the International Organization of Vine and Wine. In April 2015, China 799,000 hectares 1,970,000 acres overtook France 792,000 hectares 1,960,000 acres in terms of land devoted to vineyards, in second place behind Spain 1,200,000 hectares 2,472,000 acres. The world's largest producer Terroir main article, Terroir Malvasia grapevines growing in topsoil, covered in Lapilli, Liguria, Lanzarote, Canary Islands. The low, curved walls protect the vines from the constant, drying wind. Wine estate in Hungary. Terroir refers to the combination of natural factors associated with any particular vineyard. These factors include such things as soil, underlying rock, altitude, slope of hill or terrain, orientation toward the sun, and microclimate, typical rain, winds, humidity, temperature variations, etc. No two vineyards have exactly the same terroir, although any difference in the resulting wine may be virtually undetectable. Vineyards are often on hillsides and on soil of marginal value to other plants. A common saying is that the worse the soil, the better the wine. Planting on hillsides, especially those facing north in the southern hemisphere or south in the northern hemisphere, is most often in an attempt to maximize the amount of sunlight that falls on the vineyard. For this reason, some of the best wines come from vineyards planted on quite steep hills, conditions which would make most other agricultural products uneconomic. The stereotypical vineyard site for wine grapes in the northern hemisphere is a hillside in a dry climate with a southern exposure, good drainage to reduce unnecessary water uptake, and balanced pruning to force the vine to put more of its energy into the fruit, rather than foliage. The terroir philosophy is predominantly French, the flavor and character of the place defining the individuality and the special attributes of wines, and combined with hundreds of years of the finest wine-making tradition. Terroir gives wines their distinctive taste and signature. Vignette. A vignette is a 500-square-meter vineyard which is part of a larger consolidated vineyard. Investors purchase a piece of land within a vineyard, and outsource the grape maintenance and production operations to an outside grape grower or wine producers. Because they are contracting under a cooperative structure, they benefit from economies of scale and hence cheaper labor and operational costs. See also wine portal. Vineyard designated wine references. Carrot 8,000-year-old wine unearthed in Georgia. Archaeology 2003 retrieved 24 February 2004. Carrot China overtakes France in vineyards. BBC News 27 April 2015 retrieved 28 April 2015. Horticulture Ampelography Annual Growth Cycle of Grapevines. Grape Varieties. Grapes Hybrid Grapes International Grape Genome Program. Ripening Veraison Rootstock Vineyard. Vitis Vitis Vinifera Environmental Variation. Climate Categories. Diurnal Temperature Variation. Drainage Microclimate. Regional climate levels. Soil types. Terroir topography aspect. Elevation slope. Vineyard planting. Grapevine planting. Propagation row orientation. Trellis design. Vine training. Yield vineyard management. Canopy clos. Couloir erosion control. Fertilizer frost damage prevention. Green harvest. Vendange vert integrated pest management. Irrigation clopatec. Millerandage pruning weed control. Harvest bricks festivals. Noble rot ripeness vintage. Weather pests and diseases. Birds black rot. Botrytis bunch rot. Dead arm downy mildew. Grapevine yellows. Great French wine blight. Lepidoptera nematodes. Phylloxera pierces disease. Powdery mildew. Uncinula nicator. Red spider mite. Vine moth. Approaches and issues. Adaptive management. Biodynamic wine. Climate change. Effects of climate change on wine production. Environmental stewardship. Organic farming. Sustainable agriculture. See also Glossary of Viticulture Terms. Glossary of Wine Terms. Glossary of Winemaking Terms. Enology. Wine. Winemaking. V.E. Wines and Winemaking. Wine Personalities. Wine Tasting. Wine Tasting Descriptors. Aromatized. White Ah Shani Albarino Aligate Arnace Acertico Chinori Ferment Garganega Glera Gruner Veltliner Kikvi Krakuna Kerstak Manata Mersan MTS Vani Muller Thurgau. Pinot Blanc Pinot Gris. Red Aglianico Alatisturi Alexandroli Ashertuli Barbera Blaufrankish Babel Cabernet Franc Carignan Carmenere Cinso Corvina Dolcetto di Svelshava Frappato Gamay Gibrida. Grenache. Palsard Prokupak Sangrantino Sangiovese Saperavi Shesh Iz Tanit Tavkaveri Tempranilla Toriga Nacional Usakhelori Vranak Zinfandel. New South Wales, South Australia, Tasmania, Victoria, Western Australia, Canada, British Columbia, Nova Scotia, Ontario, Quebec, Chile, Aconcagua, Atacama, Central Valley, Coquimbo, Southern Chile, Croatia, Coastal Wine Region. Continental Wine Region, France, Alsace, Beaujolais, Bordeaux, Burgundy, Champagne, Jura, Languedoc, Roussillon, Loire, Provence, Rhone, Southwest Georgia, Abkhazia, Imereti, Kakheti, Kartli. Racha, Germany, Baden, Franconia, Middle Rhine, Mosul, Nahe, Pfalz, Rheingau, Rheinhessen, Hungary, Balaton, Duna, Eger, Tilda, Egri, Bikaver, Eshik, Dunantal, Pannon, Sopron, Tokai, Tilda, Tokaji. Italy, Abruzzo, Friuli, Venezia, Giulia, Lombardia, Piemont, Toscana, Veneto, Tilda, Marsala, Portugal, Dão Douro, Barata, Port Vinho, Verde, Tilda, Madeira, Romania, Cotnari, Tilda, Grassa de Cotnari, Dilu, Mare, Husi, Tilda, Busuioaca de Bohotan, Jidve. Murfitler, Panshu, Odobesti, Cotesti, Recas, Tarnave, Spain, Catalonia, Galicia, Penedes, Tilda, Sherry, Priorat, Ribera del Duero, Rioja, United States, California, Idaho, New York, Oregon. Pennsylvania, Virginia, Washington, Other, Albania, Argentina, Austria, Brazil, Bulgaria, China, Crimea, Cyprus, Czech Republic, Greece, Israel, Japan, Jordan, Lebanon, Macedonia, Moldova, New Zealand, Poland, Russia, Serbia, Slovenia, South Africa, Switzerland, Turkey, United Kingdom. Glossary outline VE Horticulture and Gardening. Gardening. History. Design. Computer aided garden tool. Green wall. Arboretum. Allotment. Butterfly. Community. Forest. French intensive. Guerrilla garden. Historic. Conservation. Landscape. Native. Parterre. Raised bed. Square foot. Sustainable. Xeriscaping. Types of gardens. Back. Biblical. Botanical. Butterfly. Byzantine. Cactus. Chinese. Color. Container. Cottage. Dutch. English. Fernery. Floating. Flower. French. Formal. Landscape. Renaissance. Front. Greek. Greenhouse. Hanging. Hugelkultur. Islamic. Italian. Japanese. Kitchen. Knot. Korean. Market. Mary. Mughal. Orangery. Orchard. Persian. Bog. Sharbah. Paradise. Philosophical. Pleasure. Roman. Spanish. Rain. Rose. Roof. Sacred. Scottish. Sculpture. Sensory. Shade. Therapeutic. Trial. Tropical. Victory. Vineyard. Walled. Water. Wildlife. Winter. Zen. Zoological. Horticulture. Agriculture. Stock. Free. Sustainable. Urban. Arboriculture. Botany. Companion. Planting. Crop. Most valuable. Flora. Floriculture. Fruticulture. Genetically modified tree. Hydroculture. Indigenous. Intercropping. Landscape. Architecture. Enology. Olericulture. Plant breeding. Propagation. Pomology. Post-harvest. Physiology. Tropical. Urban. Agriculture. Horticulture. Forestry. Reforestation. Viticulture. Organic. Biodynamic. Agriculture. List of organic gardening and farming topics. Vegan. Organic gardening. Plant protection. Fungicide. Herbicide. Index of pesticide articles. List of fungicides. Pesticide. Plant disease forecasting. Weed control. Agriculture and agronomy portal. Gardening portal. Commons.